Hey guys, it's Yuna here. Welcome back to another video. Now, today I am here with PSAM Episode 2. And today we are going up in another double battle, this time against Kyle. So go check his channel out. This is on his live stream right now as we're battling. So I know exactly who I want to lead with. Basically, he hasn't finished the game yet. However, over on his channel, he records Pokemon TCG Online. However, Pokemon TCG Online servers are down as of the recording of this video. They're doing maintenance on it. So, we just decided, since I was the only one on the stream, we decided that we would play some Pokemon Sun together. So we traded, I gave him like 5 Pokemon. He's using 3 of those. Guzzlord is one of the ones that I traded him. He's starting with Torkoal. So I went with Talo and Nebby. I'm just gonna do this. I asked him on a level 7, or not level 7, level 1 to 10, or scale of 1 to 10, the difficulty that he wanted me to be on, because I was basically going to ask him, because I have a lot of mods, so I was going to say, okay, so I'm going to pick, he's going to pick a number between 1 to 10, 1 being very easy and 10 being very powerful. The number he selects is the difficulty I'm going to be. He didn't choose a number, so I decided I'd just go with 7, which is 2 legendaries and no megas. So this battle will be very interesting. See, I went with the me first. He's actually going to get the super effective hit on Nebby. There, and I just boosted up with a cosmic power. So now I'm going to me first this Torkoal. And I'm just going to set up again on Nebby with the with one more cosmic power. So I use me first again. This time I'm going on the Torkoal. And it ends up being Fire Pledge. So I think he's going to take out Nebby this turn. I set up another cosmic power. And there's the Fire Pledge onto Nebby. Indeed. And there's the Flamethrower again onto Nebby, double targeting Nebby. Those two cosmic powers will come in handy, as it will let me live those hits. Which, by the way, those cosmic powers did like nothing for me. But now I'm gonna do this. Okay, instead I'm actually gonna go and do this on you instead, and use you on you. So I have the priority acrobats, I use it onto the Torkoal, and the Sunsteel Strike from the Solgaleo, aka Nebby. Going over there onto the Guzzlord, not going to take it out, and now the Firefly is onto Nebby, is going to take it out. however, I did work on most of the Pokemon, and the Sludge Bomb onto Talo, and that will get the poison as well, which is just fabulous. However, I have a plan. So I send out Primarina. Now we saw this exact same Primarina in the last episode of PSAM. It's shiny Primarina. However, you did not see Talo, nor did you see Nebby. You do attack my own, though, which is not good. 90.
95. Okay, you're definitely better.
This is the best move that I can make right now. Now this goes forward, I really don't know its moveset because yes, I just traded it. Oh, the withdrawal! Out comes the Xerxatree, another Pokemon I traded him, but both of these Pokemon, yes, I traded them to him, and there's the priority route, by the way. I traded them to him, however, I never used them in battle, so I really don't know what their movesets are, or their IVs or anything. Now, we'll go the Guzzlord to the Moonblast. I mean, that. Luckily, I'm the only one this turn to get attacks off, which is good. But that Xerxatree is going to cause an issue to both of my Pokemon via weak to all of its stab moves. In fact, I think Xerxatree is part grass as well. If so, then I need to get this Primarina out of here. And put in one of my other bones. I honestly do forget what I got. So out comes the Dragonite. This is the last one that I traded him that he's using in this battle. So hang on, let me see quick. No, it's just grass, or just electric. Gonna do that to you. And actually I want to do this. So I'm switching out the primary and I just got this yesterday. This is my Magearna. You can still get this Magearna in its event basically. Once you beat the Elite Four for the first time and have the chance to catch Tapu Koko. Basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna use the Magearna QR code and then head into the mall and there's one little area, you go there, and you will get Magearna. And by the way, Tailor was just taken down. And Soulheart will raise special attack. So who do I send in? I think you're... sadly, my best option. Is this on you? This is a 6 IV Primarina, so it can take that hit. However, the double target on the Primarina, and it lives with one health somehow. I don't know how that happened. Trump card, unfortunately, doesn't do much. However, the Moonblast onto the Dragonite will be able to take it out. And then there's Soulheart again. Cat again. That was probably his worst option. As I can do this. And this. No, the fire flinch! Oh, that's onto the Magearna! Oh, and this is also a defensive bulky Magearna, so it can't take that hit. But no, the why did the Xerxatree outspeed my Primarina? Like I said, I don't know if this is a, Oh, and Beast Boost, too. Here's Floor Cannon, though. that will take down the dirt tree. Luckily, that thing was a pain for me to have to put up with. I have to put in a Pokemon. I'm gonna put in this. Ooh, the Pangaroo. I'm glad I put in Spark. Or no, I'm not glad I put in Spark. But it is my shiny hacked Alola Raichu I complained about in my second ever video. I complained about getting this Raichu. I am actually gonna use it competitively though, so. What does Charm even do? Oh, that's not helpful at all. You do 75 with paralysis. You only do 40 with paralysis. Why would I ever use you? I'll just take you out this turn. Yes. Okay, this will actually work. And guys, did you know that Fighting is weak to Fairy? And that Fairy is resistant to Fighting. That is actually interesting. I actually didn't know that until a little while ago, like a week ago. I found out that Fighting is actually weak to Fairy. And I was like, seriously? Okay, so it must be, Soul Heart must be whenever in Pokemon the field faints. And Pokemon did hit, and that will one-shot the Pangaroo. Harshly lower my special attack, but that is actually okay because of Soul Heart. Because I think I've gotten like 10 Soul Hearts off, but, well not 10, but I've gotten at least 6 Soul Hearts or something like that at this point. Yeah, every time I'm Pokemon faint, it... Okay. So I'm just gonna do this to end the battle. Thunder Punch got Sylveon. Oh wow, that actually did like nothing. And my Magearna does outspeed it. Flash Cannon, that will end the game. A good game to Kyle. Shout out to Gaming with Kyle. Go check out his channel. He does Pokemon online TCG live streams every day. Like I said at the beginning of this episode, today the servers on that are down, so we decided that we would do this. But definitely go check him out. He's a great dude, and he's the reason that I started Pokemon TCG Live in the first place. So thanks to him for being that inspiration to me, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to smack that like button and subscribe. Head to the description for the question of the episode, and I will see you guys next time. Peace!